Alrighty, guys, we are alive. Okay. Apparently I'm upside down. I'm driving the Ford F-150 Raptor right now, and I fucked it up, so we'll go ahead and reset that. I need to also reset my sounds because there's problems there. Just one second. Options, audio, reset that. I need to also reset my sounds. Okay, I need to turn the master volume down because apparently all you guys can hear is the sound of the truck. And this truck here, this Raptor, dude, she is a freaking loud. Here, we'll show you a quick little view of the outside of it. So you can customize this thing. It's completely customizable. I gave it a whacked out paint job and some lights and stuff. I don't know how to turn on the overhead lights. That's the horn. Oh, I just hit M for map. Whoops. Yeah, I don't know what button it is to turn on the overhead lights, but let's get back into the cockpit view here. Cockpit. Oh yeah, I gotta repair this thing. I forgot I broke the shit out of it. There's a big problem with this truck, see? It likes to go fast and make a lot of left turns, and it tends to brake easily. Another problem I'm having here is my microphone. It's in the way of the chat. Okay, let's take this beast out for a rip. Apparently I left my wipers on. There, okay. Oops. Take her out of here. I just need to set it to map mode. Okay, so literally this is... Hey, how's it going, Bill? And Peter and Brooke and... Yeah, I'm in Los Angeles. But... This thing here, you can't haul freight with it. You literally just use this thing here to joyride. Doing 60 miles an hour in a friggin' 30 zone, people. Remember that driving simulator I was talking about wanting to get? Oh no! Like every Ford, better found on its roof. Well, looks like we're calling the tow truck. Yeah, I gotta repair it. But I wanna haul some freight because I got a 5x XP mod. And that way there we can make more experience and maybe get some cool shit. But let's go ahead and haul some more freight here. So we'll go to the job market. And we'll do a quick job. Yeah, we'll do that one. Sure. Okay, so how the frig do I get out of here now? Okay, well, you know what? We're just gonna give her. I also found a really cheap way to drive. Oh, what the fuck did I hit? Oh shit, load's a little wide. Okay. Apparently if you shift the shifter first and then engage the clutch, it'll shift the gear. Of course, it's not realistic at all, but, whatever. And no, people, I'm not drinking right now. It's like friggin' 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I just figured I'd give you guys an early morning stream, seeing how last night's Grand Theft Auto stream shit the bed. Trailer on the back, eh? Should probably pay attention to that. No, the Raptor doesn't have a turbo, it just has 600 horsepower. At least that's what the brochure said when I downloaded it. Probably stay on my side of the road. It's probably a good idea, eh? Hoping PlayStation tonight has their shit together and we can actually stream some Grand Theft Auto. We had a blast last night. We were being pretty belligerent, but in a good kind of way. Okay, I'm gonna have to pull in and get some gas for this frickin' thing. Yeah, WWE 2K16 is coming for PC, and it's coming in March. I may have to pick that up. Holy fuck, how the hell am I going to make that turn? How the hell am I going to do this? I know what I'm going to do. You guys ready for some awesome skills in driving? No, the internet was fine last night. It's just Sony PlayStation was having a problem streaming to YouTube. Some people weren't even able to log into their Sonys. So, come on, Zachary. I never said I was a pro truck driver. I just said I like to play video games and drive real fast and make a lot of left turns, sometimes some right ones, too. Oh, I just figured I would do a day stream because, we didn't get to do a stream last night due to a failure on the PlayStation Network. The failure mainly being that it's a Sony product and I should have put my hand behind it. I've been pondering the idea of buying an Elgato card. What? How's the speeding limit here? It's 30. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. People are stopping up here. That's right, I'm taking off in seventh gear. Yeah, but it's running a real shitty operating system. That's the problem with the PS4. Like, it would be great if the streaming software actually worked half the time. But I was looking at that Elgato. Oh shit, you're gonna cut me off, aren't you, you little freaking piece of junk? Wrong, I'm gonna cut you off. But yeah, I was looking at the Elgato P60 or whatever it's called. Little streaming box that plugs into your computer, and you can hook up your PS4 or Xbox One to it, and then you can stream using OBS, which is what I'm doing right now. And I kind of like that idea better, because then if something were to happen where the stream fails, you can just resume it on the same stream instead of having to open up a whole new stream. Oh, that's a setting I gotta turn off. One second, people. That's freaking annoying. I got it set where when you signal, the guy turns his head over a lot, and that is just bloody annoying. Where the hell did I see that? Blinker camera rotation. Yeah, bye-bye. Don't want that. Do not want that. Okay, back to game time. That just threw me way the frig off. You guys can hear my voice pretty good, or is the game sound still dominating? Snowplow. Oh, there goes Dennis in his backhoe, I should say. Nice. Should have stopped and banged out my driveway for me. That would have been mint. Why is it every time I come up to one of these, there's always somebody at the top just sitting there picking their ass? I just wanted to make sure, because I listened to the live stream from last time, and yeah, you could barely hear my voice, and all you could hear was the truck just growling, which I guess is pretty good. Like, a lot of people like the sound of a growling truck, so. Dirty truck, got the pedal to the metal, hope my shit don't get stuck. Got these 18 wheels of rolling until the break of dawn. I'll be driving my truck with my pantyhose on. Eh? Okay. Well, if you can't find them, grind them, boys. That guy's gonna cut me off. Why? America! Oh, you're getting the Tim Hortons, bud? Oh, you're lucky. Tim Hortons are awesome. Everything is awesome. When you got Tim Hortons in your face. Nice. Yeah, it sucks that Samsung TV has a line going through it, but I don't plan on doing much with it. I just plan on using it for... I couldn't sell it with that line, though. People would be like, I'll give you $5 for it. You know what, I might as well just keep it and use it till it blows up and then put the other power board into it. But, big, big thanks to DG Enterprises for sending that to me. That was fucking uncalled for and awesome. I was not expecting that, and that saved the day. Really? I love the taste of coffee. But I guess to each their own. You know, I never used to like coffee, and then one day I just... Actually, you know what? I never drank coffee until I started working at my last job. Even when I worked at Staples, they'd go do a coffee run at the Hortons, and I'd be like, can I get chocolate milk? Because I never liked the taste of coffee. And then when I started working at my last job, I never really drank much coffee. And then one day, my boss went out and bought us all coffees without even asking me what I wanted. Got me a double-double, and I was hooked. Like, I was like, oh, shit, you mean you can have coffee that's, like, not just black? Because Dad always made coffee black. He never had whitener or creamer at the house. It was literally like black coffee, or that's all you get. So, I never really cared for coffee. I don't know how people can drink coffee black, but. Holy shit! My freaking steering wheel wants to explode! Sorry about that noise in the stream. Jesus. Where'd my mouse go? There it is. Alright, let's play it safe because I suck at driving. Where do you gotta put this thing? Oh, around the back, okay. This thing's so bumpy. Okay, fix that up just so I can look out the front window. So I got a 5x experience multiplier enabled. You know what? Fuck that. Let's see what happens here. So we get 1,000 experience. And we're almost to level 6. Hey, that worked out nice. We might be able to level up every time we do a freaking guy. That sounded dirty. I'm sorry about that. Let's do fuel economy. Back it in. Are you serious, bud? Back it in? Holy shit, I can barely drive as it is, backing it in. Where am I right now? Is this the truck depot? I think this is where you buy trucks. Yeah, this is where you buy trucks. I kind of want to get one of those W900s. Let's see if we can... Are you serious right now? You're closed? Why do they close? Long haul will get you more experience. Oh, okay. Well, let's go to the job market here and we'll see if we can haul some shite. What do we got here? Oh man, this is propane. Ah! No, every time we haul propane, we always end up friggin' face down, ass up. It's never a good time. But we're gonna do it anyway. Face down, ass up. That's the way I like to crash. I knew that was going to happen. Okay, what did I just go and freaking do? I can't even take it out of the freaking guy with a wreck and shit. What am I stuck on? Okay, so. If we crank her all the way this way. Yield? I yield for no one. Oh, crap, I gotta get gas.
What the fuck was that?
Huh. Looks like the sewer guys are here to pump the drains. Lovely. Oh, I fucking missed. You're gonna get this game too, bloke? Nice. Yeah, that's one thing I notice is when you stream during the day, the trolls usually don't show up. Okay, so I guess I can just shoot out of here. Probably shouldn't drive on the walkway. It's probably against the law and things. Seen it out there? I can't even get to the Trans Am right now. It's like a snowbank with an antenna. Besides, I have a feeling this is going to be the summer of the motorbike. I don't know what I'm going to do with the Trans Am. I've been debating on selling it. Even though it doesn't owe me any money because it's paid for. Ah, here comes a red light. Knock 'em. Lasher 1993. Yeah, I'm playing this shit with my G27 steering wheel, and it's pretty awesome. Big fan of that. Yeah, that's something I haven't tried yet, was hooking the PS4 controller up to my computer. also haven't tried the online yet, but I was told online is kind of nuts. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm trying to look around the spit filter on the freaking mic so I can see where if any traffic was coming in my rearview mirror. I really got to come up with a better idea for this mic placement. Because right now it's right in the way. I just cut someone off and killed them. Lovely. Oh, I better do that speed limit thing because otherwise cops will... You know what? Fuck that shit. Speed limit thing. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about doing is hanging it off to the side over here and just having the... Oh, shit. And then just having the mic over here catching the voice, which will probably work a hell of a lot better. Man, this truck needs upgrades big time. Thank God it's not mine. Because it's hard to read the chat on the YouTubes and to drive because the microphone's taking up a lot of real estate in front of the monitors. Or I could just move the monitors apart more, I guess. Probably do that. And a 55, I don't give a shit because it's not my truck. I still got a lot more gears to go through on this thing, too. Yeah, the W900 definitely does sound awesome. I'll give it that. Alright guys, evasive maneuvers. Shut up, cop. Live stream. I don't know, I kind of like doing these daytime live streams. That way there I'm more awake for them and get to drop my trick. Side of the road, but I look at the chat and I look over the chat for like 2 seconds, and the next thing you know, I'm like totally UK driving the shit out of the truck. America driving simulator, not UK driving simulator. no traffic, please 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 no traffic. Oh, shit almost got real. Passing on a double solid? Why? Because race truck. You know, it's even awesomer, people. I haven't even started the vlog yet. I literally, I went to bed a little later last night, got up at 11:30 today. Had myself some bacon and eggs, some coffee. I could really go for another coffee, too. But bacon and eggs and coffee. And went, what am I going to do today? And decided, you know what I'm going to do today? I'm going to go ahead and start off with a stream. I got to go out and get some shopping done after. There are some decent things in Flyer Day I saw for foodstuffs that I kind of want to indulge in. It's coming in too hot. I couldn't bother. Couldn't be bothered. Yeah, this is on PC. Put it. Where do you want it? Oh, you want it right there, eh? This is gonna be fun. Jackknife the shit out of it. I think we're there. the Burma special, great with their what? Oh, we're so close to getting level 6. Oh, new upgrades. Can we upgrade the red truck yet? Can we get a net? Oh, we can do a chassis mod on the Peterbilt. Okay, let's go over to truck deal. No. How do I get my truck? Company manager, maybe? Okay. Wait, I got people that can drive my shit? No, I just want to go back to the garage, man. I want to drive it. How the freak do I drive my own shit? Where's the garbage dick? Good, he can grab my shit. Okay. Now, let's upgrade this place. Yay! Okay, how do I drive my transport, though? Okay, am I screwing something up here? Truck manager on the bottom. Unassign yourself from the truck. Oh, okay, I see. So I need to truck manager. How to brig do you unassign? Am I just not seeing the un? Oh, drive it. Yes. Now we can take this to the Peterbilt guy. And we want to upgrade it. Or we can't from there, so. Alright. Yay, we're in Truckee. I did some changes to this thing too, so we got some better rims and the paint job's nuts, and I put some mirrors on it that are completely useless and a lot of chrome and weird paint colors. So what we're going to do is I want to go back over to here, go to Truckadilla. We're going to go to the Peterbilt. Let's go to this one. Visit selected dealers. Do you really want to travel? Yes. And we want to, well, we can leave there. Maybe my truck will be outside now. Can we just set up a GPS to it? World map, where the hell am I? It doesn't matter where I am. Okay, why can't I just see the truck dealerships? Oh, whatever. New upgrades. How about we go there? This is ridiculous. Fuck was that? Any shop? Oh, yeah, okay, that's right. I forgot about that. You don't need to actually go to the Peterbilt. So I am right there. What the hell is this? Ah, there we go. Put me over here. Whatever. Anyway, let's close that. Close that. Uh-oh. Excuse me. Coming through. All right. Let's take this thing to the upgrade place and see. Ah, sorry, bud. Sorry, bud. I'm just banging some asshole out. I think it was down here. Then we'll see about hauling some freight with this beast. Exploration! Wow, I really don't know where I'm going. You're probably getting sick. Sorry. Okay. So we'll crank her in here. With that construction outside, that's great ambient sound, probably. Let's see what we can do to this thing. First, we'll service it because it probably needs repair. Oh, yeah, it definitely needs repairs. I banged her up pretty good. Let's see what we can do for upgrades. Anything to the cabin? Negative. Anything to this? Yeah. What does this do? 6x4 short 200 gallon. Why did it get rid of my paint job? I like that paint job. Dang it, Bobby. So, what would you guys run with? The Eaton Fuller 10-speed retarder or the 13-speed? This is American Truck Simulator. I'll leave the 10-speed on there for now. There's nothing I can do to that. I don't know where my awesome paint job went, so that's really upsetting. Oh, there it is. Got it back. Yay! Can I finally put something cool? Can I put like a... I want a light up there. Can I put anything cool down here? No, obviously not. I just want to load this thing up with light bulbs. Maybe a better engine. When do I get the next engine? Level 6. Of course, level 6. Hey, Easy Fungine, how's it going? Alright, well, we're going to go with what we got here. And we're going to take this beast out for a rip. Okay, let's see if we can get, where did I see that job? Whatever. Alright, let's see if we can back this thing up. This is where I need track IR. Hey, Logie's in the chat. Hi, Logie. No, I'm running a five times XP mod, Peterbilt. Ow! Oh, son of a bitch. Crazy ass Sunday drivers. Okay, got plenty of gas. You know what? We're gonna take the highway. See where this road takes us. Those thinking tools.
We don't need no stinking toll booth.
Hey, it's the Great Big San Diego Bridge, or San Francisco Bridge. Yay, so pretty! that. Check this shit out, cop. I'm lane splitting on the wrong side of the road in the big rig. How do you feel about that shit? Here comes that speeding ticket. I don't think I can actually stop by in this game. I don't think that works like that. I could try, but it would probably be a fail. Yeah, I'm giving her way too hard here. It's 55 and these ass hats can't even go over 30. This looks like a place that has stuff to haul. Alright, let's see what you got. Oh, that looks like fun. I'll take it. Where the frig is my trailer? Oh, it's way over there. Okay. Okay. Just bang it out. ZFG mode, activate. All right, let's get out of here. It's times like this where I could use a track IR, so I could just move my head to look around. Hey, look at the water. It's a pretty water. Oh shit, that sucks. I know what unemployment's like. I've been like that since November. Again. Holy fuck. Yeah, track IR would make this game so much easier. Well, probably not, but. Raphael, ew. Welcome to San Rafael, people. I just keep grinding every freaking gear I grab. Well, I want to make my own homebrew track IR. The problem is I can't find the damn LEDs, and the place around here doesn't sell LEDs. So I might have to, like, Fleabay order some. Good old cruise control. They put it on trucks for a reason, right? So at the moment you turn it on, the traffic in front of you slows down. Fuck's sakes. It's like real life. Not quite sure what the hell that shit's all about, but okay. Freight ain't so great, especially when you're up this late. Sorry, I had nothing to rhyme with. The Bay Bridge? That was a bridge? Okay. I should have stayed in that lane. I gotta make a turn anyway. Just punch it, bud. Fuck these guys. Holy shit. You mean the red bridge, right? That red one I drove over? Big red San Diego bridge. Probably not called that. I don't give a shit. Cause I don't know what it's called or things. Ah, shit! No. Oh, fuck. Did we break shit? Silver trailer? Yeah, we're good. Fuck's sakes, here we go. Oh, this thing has no balls. Fuck, I hate this thing. Fuck it, roll backwards. that's why I usually don't stop for those hills. I just like well, if I did a neutral drop, the truck just stalls. Just grinding the gears. Oh, shit on a shingle. I don't even know what freaking time it is right now. I figure we'll play for a couple hours, go do some vlogging. I gotta go out and get some gas for the car and things and stuff and junk, and then I don't know how anybody could just get used to earthquakes. Like, you go to bed, then you wake up the next day and your table's across the room because the ground vibrated enough to move it. Looks like it's just a straight shot through. If I find a gas station, I might have to pull in. I don't know how much fuel I have left. So I have enough for 75 miles. And I still have like a lot of miles to go, I guess. Yeah, I know how to turn on the lights. I just haven't gotten around to it yet because it's not dark enough out. If it gets dark enough out, I'll crank them on, put the high beams on and stuff. But, cops missed. Speeding offense. Yeah, I'm doing 72 and a 55, bud. Well aware I'm speeding. Also well aware I don't care, but, you know, whatever. To each their own. Take a little bit of a detour, probably get into an accident. It's gonna be awesome as frig, but whatever. This is where shit gets funny, people. Holy shit, I made it and didn't wreck. I bet you that transport in front of me, though, he pooped a lot. There we go. Yay, we're level 6 now. We can buy a new engine for our vroom vroom. So what'd you say? Long haul? Long distance? We'll do that. You press L. One L will turn the lights on the dash. The other L will turn the lights outside. And then K will turn your high and low beams on and off. Okay, so I need to go back. Holy, it sounds like I just shit my pants. That's a bus. Okay, I'm gonna off-road the whip a bit. I'm gonna go grab some gas and... see about maybe grabbing another guy. Nah, I should go to the repair shop and put that new engine in. Eh? I'd love a cup of coffee. I'm freaking dying for one. I might have to take a little station identification break and go downstairs and rock the Keurig, boys. Hold your position or I'll bang you out, Winnebago. Yeah, she got to hold enter down. Lame. Okay, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go make myself a quick coffee. It'll only take me a couple seconds because Keurigs are quick. And you guys hold on and we'll go and run some more freight. So until then, I'll be right back. Alrighty guys, I'm back. I'm just gonna refill my electronic cigarette because I feel like vaping. I know. I can already see the comments from me vaping.
Just, I don't give a fuck.
Alright. Got my dirt. Got my headphones. Got the truck. Let's do this. Hi, Tasty Glue. Did you come to watch my crash? We gotta hold that. Oh, fuck, I already crashed. You know what? Let's, new upgrades available. Set GPS to near shop. And do. It really grinds my gears when I try to shift this thing hard. Stop signs, only a suggestion. To have coffee. Should probably turn my lights on, maybe. Probably going a little bit too quick. I'm doing 72 miles an hour and a 55. So I gotta go over the highway. Oh, here's hoping this new engine can allow me to haul heavier freight. Red light. Like that ever stopped me before. Come on! It's Sarah, 1390. Hi, Sarah, 1390. Yeah, I don't really like using the range selector on... Like, I'm using the buttons on the gear shift for a range selector, but they're kind of wonky. I'll make do, but... Right now I'm tossing around the idea of either getting the Elgato HD60 or saying screw it, because chances are we're all going to be streaming on PC anyway in the near future, so. Thinking I'm going to say screw it and wait till everybody else gets PCs. So many people having problems with their internet lately. Araxis having problems with this. 455 horsepower. Yeah, I'll take that. What do you got? Eaton's 13 speed with a retarder. That sounds awesome. I'll take that. Nothing there. We'll leave that like that. Can I finally put something? What's this? Day cab roof deflector. Holy crap. Look at the size of that. That's going on. What can I put down there? Nothing. What can I put on here? Nothing. Can I put anything here? No. Can I put anything else on this thing to make it look awesome as frig? What's this? Door handles? Don't care. Tires. Yeah, I'll put those. Hey, they say advanced, so they gotta be good, right? Alright, let's take the giant friggin' balding man for a ride. You know what? I'm probably gonna pull in here. We're gonna sleep for the night. Right here, we're gonna block all these people. We're gonna have a little crash session. When your brain erases the L and Cox, eh, bud? Holy shit. That's not what I wanted. Okay, so this looks like a place where I can go and get a freight. So, let's see. You know one thing, Tasty Glue, is you said the G27 was a lot quieter with the force feedback. This thing is noisy as frig, so I'd hate to hear the G25. Alright, what are we hauling? Home accessories. Yeah, I could probably do that. We'll take it from Fresno to San Diego. Where's the freaking trailer? Oh, it's right there. See what the hell I'm doing. Hi. I downloaded the F-150 Raptor mod. It's kind of neat. Hard as hell to drive, though. Yeah, Thrustmaster steering wheels can be pretty expensive. I don't know, I'm liking this G27, but I only use it with this game here in dirt. I got Project Cars, I should probably give that a go, but... $50 for a steering wheel that works with, like, I don't know what games are available out there to play with a steering wheel. I know you can play Farming Simulator with the steering wheel, but a lot of people told me it's pretty friggin' dumb. Holy shit, bud. I know, I just stopped at a red light. Ain't that something? Oh, Big Red, if you stick around, you're going to be in for a treat when you see the way I drive this thing. You'll see really quick why I can't do your job. Yeah, I don't think you would enjoy this very much, seeing how it'd be like you're playing a video game about work. Holy fuck, don't vape and drive, people. That's how you crash. Jesus, Murphy. Have more than 10 gears. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, frig 'em. Just gotta ignore the spammers. Yeah, Canadian Truck Simulator with real work and snow. So when you're driving from Tomogamy to Toronto, you can easily lose control on Highway 11-400. There was another game I used to play called, like, Trucking Simulator or something like that. And, oh shit, evasive maneuvers. Launch X-Wing Fighters. Fuck, boys. But it was called, like, I think it was called Road Trucker Sim. And you could, like, be in Canada and you go all the way down to the States. Like, one of the missions you had to do was go from Saskatoon to, like, Florida, to, like, Orlando. And it was awesome. Well, the graphics sucked, mind you, but the game was pretty cool. Cutting off a truck that's doing 79 and 55 is a smart move, bud. Oh, I know I'm speeding. Fuck, I'm well aware. You don't need to give me a citation. All I know is if they do an Australian truck simulator, I want the ability to bang out a kangaroo. I want to see one of those bastards just... What? Swift, eh? I know, I drive like an asshole. It's because I got a freight to deliver, man. There's like a whole bunch of PS furs back there, and they're on back order at Walmart, and I gotta get that shit there. See if we can do this without rolling the truck this time. Get out of the way, Griswolds! Roblox is kind of a fun game, too. I played that one back in the day. If they had protesters, I haven't seen a single pedestrian walking on the side of the road in this game since I started playing it. That is really upsetting because I wanted to totally GTA some. I can't believe all the mods that are already out for this game right now. You can get traffic that's motorcycles and all sorts of cool shit. They could be mangled up under the truck. Like, I haven't seen any pedestrians on the street, so maybe they just slept underneath my truck one night when I parked it. That was all she wrote. Oh, this is where shit's gonna get interesting. Road trip simulator. Road trip simulator. Get out of my way, fucker. I want to pit maneuver that car, but it doesn't work like that. Bitch. That friggin' red truck up there has been, like, weaving through lanes. Who does he think he is? Me? Well, it pretty much is Euro Truck Simulator. Like, honestly, I don't know why they had to make a whole new game for it. They could have just made this a downloadable DLC for Euro Truck Sim. It gave you the ability to jump on a ferry, come over to America, and deliver freight. But I guess they wanted to maximize their profits, so they released a whole other game. I think I paid about $32 for it when it came out. I know in the US they're paying $20. That's because our dollar ain't worth a dime. Alright, this is where shit gets weird, because I can't stop on these hills, because if I do, bad things happen, i.e. I roll backwards, so I just take the soft shoulder, cut hard, like a boss. Alright. Oh, we're gonna play it safe, because safety's always a good idea to apparently exhibit. Where the fuck do you want this thing? Yay, I actually managed to deliver it this time. Yay! So if anybody's wondering, if anybody's wondering, yes, I am using an experience hack. It gives you 5 times the XP. Give me those. Basically, 5 times the XP so that you can level up a little quicker. These guys got a couple trailers ready, so let's see if we can grab one of these and haul it out of here. See me try the Ford Raptor. The Ford Raptor is pretty bad, but okay. Let me just parallel park this thing over here. We'll go here. We'll go to where is my garage manager? Where did I put that thing? Where did I see the drive button? All right. So there she is, the Ford Raptor SVT 150. What's going on here? Ooh, what happened? Okay. Alright, so let me just show you a quick little outside. So I basically modified it. I put a spare tire in the trunk or in the box, and it's got a decent engine onto it. We'll go back inside the cabin. Oh, and I already damaged it. Shit, bus. And she's already ruined. Excuse me, come through. Grab like an Urzel. We'll take it to a call center here. We'll get her fixed. Okay, so we'll fix her up a little bit first, and then we'll take her out for a rip, because I broke it. 8,000 damage to my Ford Raptor. Let's see if we can put any upgrades into it. Can we put a bigger engine? No, we can't. That's a smaller engine. Why the hell would I want to do that? Anyway, better transmission. Can I put the 6-speed racing? Yes, I can. I'll put that on. I don't know what that's going to do, but whatever. So right now I got the Euro 600 horsepower, and you can get the SVT 6.2 AT 4x4. I think the engine I have is good enough. Standard with GPS. Oh, it's got a GPS on the dash. Yeah, we're going to do that just because it's custom. The accessories you can do, there's like a bunch of different things you can put on the front. Figure I might as well show you guys this. Like, if you want it just to be bare basic, and then you can put like a custom bumper and some light bulbs, some like a metal bumper, bull bars, and you know, all this crap. I'm gonna run this one here just because it looks like it can eat people, and you probably need that. You're gonna run the advanced tires on it just because they're taller and they look kind of badass. The truck sits really high now. Gives you that false thing of it might actually not suck, but it's probably gonna anyway. Here's the box. So in the box you can go either just basic open, you know, a spot to put dirt. You put a tonneau cover on it. You can, what the hell is the difference there? Or you can get a painted rear bumper. You can put a color matching tonneau cover, a solid tonneau cover. And the one I like is that one there. But you know what? I'm going to run the solid matching tonneau cover just because. And inside, there isn't much you can really do. What the hell is that? Oh, the light bar. Yeah, you can replace the light bar on the top here, which I honestly don't know how to turn on, but you can go with those or those. We're going to run the circle ones to match the circle bulbs in the front. Confirm order, and chances are I'm probably going to wreck it. So, this is not the way out. Yeah, trucksmp.com. Yeah, I gotta go there and get that one of these days. But I just thought I would take this thing out for a quick little rip. You know, if you drive it conventionally and don't drive like an asshole, it's not too bad. Because I have this bad tendency to just want to friggin' mat the throttle and throw gears around and quite possibly get big accidents. Oh yeah, you like that kind? Yeah, you love that kind. Sorry. I can't help it. This thing drives like a freaking Ford. No way. Like I said, if you drive it conventionally, it's not too bad. It's just when you get on her, you know? When you really get on her, the problems start happening. And it's got this weird sound on it. Don't exactly know what the hell it is, but it's kind of annoying. Chow, 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 chow. Take her in here. We'll grab some more fuel for it. We'll go and wreck it on the highway. All right. 209 dollars to fill the tank. Oh yeah. blocks the highway. What city am I in right now?
It doesn't matter what city I'm in!
Gonna cost me a lot of money for riding these reds. Fuck you, red lights. I just want to find the highway so I can rug her and really open her up. The problem is it's got the handling of a transport, so it's really top heavy. Like, a lot more than most trucks are. So it really wants to flip when you're giving her and you fucking crank the wheel. See what I mean? Can't even take a corner. Like, fucking garbage. Okay. We're gonna leave that thing there. I'm going back to my garage. Company manager. Truck manager. That thing, drive it. Yeah, we're gonna drive this, and we're just gonna leave that thing on its hood, and let it do its thing. So, now that we're back in that, let's go to the drive. Hopefully, it's not upside down. Yeah, I'm going to give you moderator too, Glue. So that you can fucking bang out some dicks. Okay, let's go see if we can find some things. Pass me Winnebago? Sure about that? Yeah, don't you have to make a fresh account for that multiplayer thing? Like an account on their website? What? How can you have no jobs? Some freight company you turned out to be, bud. Damn, San Francisco is a busy place. Stay on the road, Adam. Oh, fuck my dick. Oops. Just wrecked a classic. Okay. Let's see if we can find some freight to haul. There's got to be somewhere around here that's looking to haul freight. Later, Spaz. Spackmaster. Not Spazmaster. Jesus, Murphy. Just gave the guy a new nickname by accident. Yeah, fuck red lights. I got better things to do than listen to traffic laws. Freight yard. Yeah, and he has a yellow and blue trailer there. Can I haul that? Go to Reno. Go to Stockholm. Reno it is. You gotta go to the... Oh, Jesus, Murphy. You gotta go to... You gotta download the multiplayer mod. And then you gotta, like, do stuff and stuff. Tasty Glue posted the link a while ago for it. I just don't have the skills to play online because I'm bitching about traffic now, and traffic online is a lot worse because you have other people driving and stuff. Damage. Oh, engine malfunction. I can't afford that right now. How's that for a Swift driver, bud? Driving on the yellow line. Why? Because race truck. Shit. Should have brought this thing to the mechanic. Well,
I can't read her name.
Kyren Palmer? Kyren? Kieran? I just butchered another person's name because I can't fucking read to save my life and things. Yeah, who pays tolls? Not this guy. People drive down my street at like 70,000 miles an hour. Don't understand it. So many new people. Hello, new people. I'm driving a truck. School already out? Oh, right on. Thanks for subscribing. Excuse me, transport. I'm more important because I got freight. Doing myself a business to deliver freight to the rest of America. America, here comes your freight. Pick off, Caps. I got shit. I'm gonna take a big bump in the XPs for this one, though. Mustang. Those are expensive. Well, that's very well. Yeah, that's more engine damage that I can't really afford. Or for that matter, don't want to afford. Miss something? People are. Great. Evasive maneuvers. Get out of my way, transport! I gotta get through here first. I'm more important. Oh, I kinda fucked you, boys. Hey, look, there's a service center up there. I might take her in. Come on, convertible, get out of the way. Mother friggin' trolls, eh? School must be out, it must be after 3 by now. Okay, I'm gonna take her in here. Oh, shit. We'll service the truck so we get less. Oh my goodness. Okay. Grim Tad. See if we can U-turn the piss off of this. Because heaven forbid I try to back up with a trailer on. No, not the gas trailer. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh. We almost ended our lives right there, boys. We almost ended it. Yeah, if anybody wants to go ahead and ban that... Wait, what's going on here? What's really going on here? I don't even know what the hell this fight in the chat's all about. Okay, well then don't ban them. Just have fun with them, I guess. You're speeding too, officers. Go frig yourself. Oh shit, what am I doing? Turn the drive, noob. Bloke, was that you that was laying down track next to Rex's track on the Minecraft server? You thought it was me, but I haven't played much in a while. Is there a fight between Rahiz and Spackmaster? Did I miss something like a lot? Okay, I gotta pull off, go to that gas station, and somehow get back on the highway because I don't have much fuel left and I don't think I'm gonna make this trip. I can never come up one of these freaking ramps without having people on it already. Thank you. I'm probably hung up on something. Lovely. View. What's going on? Alrighty, we're gonna try the old U-turn right here in this intersection. Highly illegal, I know, but ZFG mode has been enabled. Thank you. Let Rex know that it was actually you that built the track, because he thought it was me and I had no idea who did it. Oh fuck, I was reading the chat and it crashed my truck. Wasn't gonna vape on this live stream, but seeing how everybody in the chat's being belligerent, I figured frig it. It tastes good. We need to go do sushi again one of these days. Sushi. Oh, he almost rolled her. Oh, shit. Sushi! Yay, sushi! Oh, me love you, sushi. Tastes so good when it comes out my bum, yeah. Wait a second, what? Wait a second, what? Thanks for letting me know to shift gears there, bud. I forgot I'm driving. There's a gas station right here I could have used. Freak sakes. Yeah, I have this bad feeling that I'm going to take a major... Oh, Jesus. FedEx truck to try to run this transport off the road. Lovely jubbly. Just keep on dinging me, boys. I don't care. There's the delivery spot. Nice. Feels like I've been driving this truck for 13 days almost. Just gonna do the easy way. Reasonable? Nice. I like reasonable. Hey, Adam Malone. Yeah, I never said I could drive. Like, are you stoned or stupid, bud? So what the hell's going on with this Rahiz Din versus Spackmaster bullshit? Yeah, but you ever seen a Mountain Dew try to do a burnout? It doesn't look as awesome. Well, neither does it when it's a Honda. So I guess. You know what? We're gonna do some more economy here. Try and save some gas. Well, Spackmaster Chavez, he's been on the channel since fuck forever. So he's cool. I just don't understand why there's a fight happening between the two people. Is there a spot where I can sleep and wait for daybreak? Come on, reverse, find it. Park my shit right here next to this fucking car and pass out. Apparently not. And these arseholes have nothing for me to haul. Lovely. I'm a noob driver. I'm a noob driver. And I don't care. Well, I think it's another trucking company up ahead. We'll probably have to go and see if we can haul some freight for them. But I'd love to find a camping spot so I can crash out. would stop for the red light, but I really can't be bothered. Ah, Dark Knight's in the chat. Hi, Dark Knight. Oh, that's a wall. One thing I gotta say I love about the steering wheel is when you stall the truck, it's freaking hard to turn the wheel. You got nothing? You got nothing. You guys suck. Huh? Let's get the frig out of here and we'll take her down the highway and look for somebody who's actually allowing to haul freight. Excuse me, coming through. Crazy bitch, no transport. Yeah, freight. Take a look at what you got. What's with all these companies not having anything to haul? Well, frig it. We're doing a quick job. Holy shit. That's the long haul. Let's try this out. We have 827 miles of travel. How the frick do I get out of here? I already crashed. Didn't even leave the freight yard and I already freaking piled this thing. I really want to buy one of these trucks too. These are nice. These W900s. It's a school bus bringing all the trolls home. They sound really good. They sound like they're really trying to haul some shit. So, I don't know why, but I went with Peterbilt for my starting company. Probably because I know Peterbilt. I don't know much about Kensworth. Hell, I had to Google search where the freaking Kensworth dealership was. Turns out it was in Los Angeles. So I had to drive the Pete to LA to pick up the Ford SVT Raptor because that's where they're sold. realize this fucking thing's almost out of gas. What kind of a trucking company gives you a truck to use that's almost on empty? It's like when you go to try out any car on any car lot. Scampers is scratching at the door. Scampers is all upset because Oreo got a haircut and she doesn't like it. She thinks Oreo's a different dog now. At least that's what I'm gathering from it, because he looks like not Oreo. I'm a big fan of these stainless steel coils right now. These things taste delicious. There's no weird flavor, there's no burnt hits, they last forever. SS is the way to go for all coils. Canthal, the problem with them is they corrode over time, so you have to replace them even if they're still shooting good. They end up just rusting out. Big fan of that. Stainless steel wire. Coming through Crazy Man Java Transport. There's a gas station. I guess I'm gonna have to go up here to get to it. Yeah. Really wish I would put the notification for fines anywhere else but on the GPS. It's hard to give a fuck in a game like this, dude. There's no repercussions for driving like an asshole. Excuse me, Trent. Hey, bud. Buddy. Can you move your shit, please? So when you bang a guy out and he gets in your way. There's no way I can get around this obstacle. Move your fucking SUV. Bitch, there's a gas station right there that I didn't even... every time I do that, I take a little bit of a detour, get some gas, and there's totally a gas station, like, right frickin' there in the drive. Whatever. Just a little bit, eh? Yeah, I got a whole bunch of MIG welders and fur jackets to deliver. I ain't got time to be a careful driver. Miles per gallon. Guessing that's shitty. Shoulder. Yep, it's the easiest way to get around these slow folks. Apparently this truck only has 13 gears. The more you know. Officer Butthole. Cruise control. Trucky trucky, probably gonna get pretty fucky fucky. Probably gonna crash. shit big time today. Please don't turn, please don't turn, please don't turn, please don't turn, please don't turn. Oh yeah, evasive maneuvers! Charge for collision, cause you bitches can't freaking drive and stop in the middle of the fucking road. This is the ultimate long haul. Well, just so you guys know, on Sunday we're going to pick up the new engine for the mini bike. Then I gotta fix the plate, the mounting plate on the mini bike. Ordering a torque converter for it, so we should be able to get more speed out of her. Just waiting for mini bike season, which is gonna be freaking awesome. Oh shit, Chucha Big Time's in the chat calling me a slut. I haven't even started the vlog yet today, boys. Got up and decided fuck it, we couldn't stream last night on PS4, so we're gonna plus in Saskatoon, Stockholm. So I decided frig it, we'll stream some Euro Truck. American Truck. What the fuck this game's called? Do a little stream, crash a little bit, break some trucks, break some trucks, do a little stream, drive some trucks, cause problems, get in accidents, yeah. Tonight Sony's back online and not being stupid, and we can play some Grand Theft Auto, but yeah, no doubt, bloke, you put that friggin' SSD into your PS4, and now you don't play friggin' Grand Theft Auto with us anymore. Who gives? Isn't this already on console? I know Euro Truck's, European Truck Simulator is, but speeding tickets I get, like, I never need toilet paper again. I can just wipe my ass with those. Really? You're thinking about selling the PS4? Holy shit. I don't know, I'd like to play Grand Theft Auto on PC over playing on PS4 just because I like using keyboard and mouse to shoot people in the face. Cops really don't like my driving style. You know what? I don't know how much longer we have on this trip. I'm thinking about stopping in and getting some. Nah, you know what? Screw the gas. Let's just punch it. We already missed our turnoff anyway, so. We have 311 miles to go. Thanks for wasting my time, bud. Yeah, I just cut off another fellow trucker. I was thinking about picking up some Pepsi too because they got them on sale at the grocery store. That's some good mix for rum. Yeah, I got no problems with Coffett. It was the other guy we played with who had problems with Coffett. I'm using a combination of keyboard, G27 steering wheel, and an H shifter where that came with the G27 and a mouse. Cunt Vent was a name we just made up for him. You know, that's like me calling Dark Knight Dork Knight, and them calling me Skivens or Flugen Lugen. Making my own three-lane highway. yay, more toilet paper. Nice. I was checking for that 14th gear. I don't know, I like this G27. It's pretty decent. I got the cruise control bound to the three buttons on the right-hand side of the steering wheel. I got the wipers, the parking brake, and something else bound to the other side. See, wipers. $840 speeding citation. Decent. Well, I am doing 30 over the speed limit, so that's probably an issue. But you gotta haul that freight, boys. You gotta haul that freight. All right on, bloke. You got your Pepsi. Nice. Nice. Yay, more toilet paper! Miles to go. Oh, here's another cop. How are we doing for fuel? We got a half a tank left. That will make it. We'll be fine. It's not my truck anyway, so I don't give a shit if I bring it back full. Jesus Murphy! And I wrecked the truck. Oh, fuck's sakes. Oh, shit. That's gonna cost me a fucking penny. Well, there goes all my experience points. 27,000 dollars worth of damage. Oh man. Well, that was a good time. See the freaking map so I can know where I've got to go here. I'm tempted to buy one of those steering wheel balls for this thing so I can crank it. You know those things that are highly illegal for driving? Bigger than all of you, so I get to go first. Oh, and there's the delivery right up there, too. Just gonna cut across here. this is not gonna pay out. Well, the cargo's not too bad. I only fucked the guy's truck up big time. Probably gonna have to pay him money. I'm just gonna take the easy way out because I'm probably not gonna get. Oh no! How bad is it? 350 experience, and that's with the cheat on. made $1,000. That was a good time. What new upgrades do we got for this? Anything cool? Some mirrors, side skirts, blah 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 blah, garbage, don't give a shit. Job market. Let's do something not so long. Some cables. Holy crap, that has you going like halfway across the world. Any shorter missions? Well, let's go from Oxnard to Jackpot. What are we driving? Go from Alki to Los Angeles. That sounds fun. They actually gave us a friggin' truck with almost a full tank of gas. That's a first. Red light. Suck my red light. We have 703 miles to go. Beige Box Wonder Tower. You should actually get a sticker that says that. I thought it was the motherboard in my my other desktop in the CyberPowered PC that was the problem. Turns out, well, the motherboard is a problem. It's like a $70 motherboard. It's a piece of shit. But the real reason why it doesn't boot all the time is because of the freaking video card, the DR9 380. It's acting up. One thing I like about that board is it has onboard diagnostics. So it tells you if there's a memory fault, processor fault, power fault. It tells you everything through the lights. But when the computer won't boot, none of those lights are on. Then I notice the PCI Express light's on. So for some reason that card isn't turning on all the time. Looking at either getting a 960 or a 970 for that computer. I was going to replace the board, but the real culprit is that shitty AMD card. Welcome to Winnemucca. Winnemucca. Great name for a city. Driving big rig in Canada is looked at as mainly a profitable job as long as you don't have a family or you don't ever want to be home. Like my buddy who drives rig up here, he's maybe home 4 or 5 times. Like, he's barely ever home. He's always out driving. He makes boatloads of money, and he built himself a nice race car that he can never drive. But he's always on the road trucking. He worked for a company, built up a bunch of money, and then he went and bought himself a rig, and now he's hauling for himself. Makes tons of cash, but he's never home. And his old lady's getting kind of upset. You know, if I was a better driver and could actually back up a trailer, this would be the perfect job for me. Except for I like making YouTube videos and I could probably never upload. Just cut that fucking guy right off. Eight musical cocks is in the chat. Nice. Yeah, but to try and find internet easy, that's the problem. Try and find internet that I can upload from. Because I don't know how it is in the States, but getting one of those cell phone plan internets where you have internet in your vehicle at all times. Up here, they limit the amount of bandwidth you get, and they charge you a boatload if you exceed the amount. This thing has 14 gears. Nope, just 13. Lovely. Why are we stopping? Why do you guys obey the traffic lights? Move, van. It's like North Bay traffic is incorporated into this game. Fuck off, man. You drive like an idiot. This is the guy driving like an idiot. Yeah, this thing has a 13 speed with a retarder on it. Whatever that does. I don't know anything about the truck. I just like to drive trucks and crash real hard and make a lot of left turns, maybe even some right ones too. Yeah, I get 5 gigs a month off my mobile data. But if I ever buy a new phone, I won't be getting that anymore unless I pay a lot more for my cell phone bill, which is the reason why Telus has been calling me a lot lately to get me to buy a new phone. But I told them I'm not buying a new phone because I don't want to change my plan, and if I do, I probably won't be with them anymore because I might be able to get a deal elsewhere. Feels good, feels good. Yeah, my phone's mainly on Wi-Fi, but what I was saying was, like, if I became a truck driver, like driving transports, I wouldn't be able to do the daily vlogging anymore because I wouldn't have time to upload, so shit would change. But I could never drive one of these fucking things, are you kidding me? I give too much respect to the people who do this kind of work. So like I said, my buddy, he's never owned. He's always on the road. His old lady's getting a little upset with him because he works too much. She doesn't get upset when he brings home those big paychecks. There's a place called Truckee. Lol. Lol. Truckee. Lol. I don't know, I never got nervous with the trailer. When I drove Dad's old Saturn with the trailer on it, it wasn't that big of a deal. I couldn't back the fucking thing in to save my tents, though. I had to take like 15 runs at it. But I was able to drive no problem. And mind you, Dad's trailer is mint. The friggin' thing just follows so well. But we got to do bearings on it this spring. Well, he's got to do bearings on it. She's kind of fucked. Well, we got a corkscrew coming up. This is where shit could get fucky. Did I break something on the truck? It just has no balls. Probably end up doing a GTA stream tonight. Well, that's if Sony lets us. I think last night Dark Knight tried to set up his stream 3 times and it failed, and then after his failed, 2 seconds later I got the notification mine failed, which is the reason why I was thinking about heading over to Best Buy and buying the stream capture card so I can stream through OBS instead of using the shitty Sony PlayStation streamer. But once everybody gets a gaming PC, God knows how much we're going to be playing on PS4. So that could just be like throwing money down the toilet. Yeah, it's just lately the trucks I've been driving don't have 18 speeds. They all have 13s. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Excuse me, coming through, pardon me. You'll have PC buddies, Don. You'll have more people to play video games with when we do our GTA streams. If we do them on PC, you'll be able to come play with us. Yay! I've been thinking about getting that scrap mechanic game. I just watched Speedy and the boys play it, and it looked like fun. I didn't realize it was multiplayer, though. I'm pretty sure if we all got scrap mechanics, we could probably build some pretty crazy shit and have some fun with that.
America Truck Simulator. America.
Well, Adrian got scrap mechanic? Nice. I think it's on sale right now, too. I'm going to go check that out after this stream. Hey, Gustin. How's it going, buddy? Fuck, I want another coffee, too. I just chugged my last one. I don't know. I just love games like Scrap Mechanic and Minecraft. And I love sandbox games. Like, this is pretty decent because you can pretty much do what you want in the ways of trucking. But open games where you can build shit, like, there's that other game out there called Simply Planes or something like that, or Simple Planes, where, no, it's not drugs, for fuck's sakes. Oh, Jesus, Murphy, I just realized who asked that. Go fuck yourself, Judge. Go fuck yourself, Judge. You know, I like Kerbal Space Program too, but Jesus, Murphy, the last time I got to the moon, I didn't have enough gas to get my little green dude home. Oh, payday. I missed that day. I need to get a job. So I can be like, yay, payday, money. Okay, next gas station, I gotta pull in. Fuck off, cops. Jesus Murphy. Yeah, I bought it when it was on the Humble Bundle. And I think I only paid like $15. It was early release or alpha or whatever. Gas station coming up. Perfect. Where can I fuel this bitch? Right here. Holy thirsty! 171 gallons of friggin' dinosaurs. Number 5 highway. I liked the Steam Christmas sale, but this year it sucked. I have the engine brake set to always on. The moment you hit the brake, they hit. See? Oh, frig off, cops. I got better things to do than pay your $840 for speed. I'm only doing 6 over the limit. Oh, you're gonna stream Dark Souls? Did you get Dark Souls 3? That game looks like the kind of game you want to rage quit at. Alright, let's try for some evasive maneuvers here, people. Soft shoulder. Whew. My arsehole puckered on that one. I thought Dark Souls 3 was already out. I saw it on Steam. Okay. Yay, we made it in one piece, people! Feels good. We'll try to actually park it in there for the extra 15 XP. And we already stuck it. You know what? Frig that shit. I can't be bothered. Damage penalty? Really? Yay! Two more levels! Let's crank up the fuel economy by 2. Apply. See what kind of new shit we got. Oh, expert parking butt, are you serious? Do you know how hard that would be with this thing? Okay, so what we're gonna do is, this a repair place? No. I want to go back out to here, check out what new upgrades we have. Oh, platinum interior, chassis 6x4. Ooh, and a new sleeper. What does the Kensworth have? A bunch more awesomer stuff. Okay, let's set the GPS to the nearby guy. Let's go see if we can modify our truck and make it cooler. Turn the corner and I already have a speeding citation. Oh, might as well add a friggin' red light citation to that. Bit of aggressive driving, but we'll see what we can do with this truck and see if we can boost her up a bit. No, I don't want to buy a new truck. Ow. Alright. We'll service it. Probably need some fixing. You know, the way I drive. Alright, let's see what we can do to this thing. So we can get... What's this? Standard sleepers not compatible with chassis. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Ooh! Look at that pretty thing. Okay, we got that big motor. We got the awesome transmission. Oh, we can put wood grain dash. Ain't that sexy? That's gonna happen. Where did my color go? Nice. I'm gonna change that up a bit. Let's go red. And we're gonna go yellow here. Yeah, that looks awesome. What's this divided shit? Wow, straight out of the 80s, people. Yeah, we're gonna rock the neon. Can I put anything cool on here yet? Just put a bigger one of those, eh? I really wanna put lights all over it, though. What's this? That's just that thing. And a bull bar. That's it. And I can change the handles. Whoop-de-doo. That looks kind of cool. That looks even cooler. I'm going to run with these just because they color match. Change out the rims for the most expensive ones. Not sure that does anything, but whatever. And that's my truckie. Like my license plate, it says great in bed. I don't know what you are, but you're probably awesome. Yay! Dual exhaust! Pretty sure that doesn't do dick to my truck, but... I'll put the white ones on because they're flashier. Like, I really wanted to put light bulbs up here. Just won't let you, eh? Son of a bitch. There's no air horns in you? Ugh. Well, there goes that fun. Oh, well. It is what it is. Anyway, people, I'm going to go ahead and shut the stream down here because I've been streaming for about 3 hours and a bit now. And I should probably do other things today. So, thanks for coming out. Hopefully you enjoyed the stream. If you did, click that like button. Any other questions, comments, concerns, once the video goes live, go ahead and leave them on there. And I really appreciate your support and coming out and watching the stream today. So, until next time, guys, peace the frig out.